and no moment in history where I could stand and say, I wish British begins here, now.